the novitiate is the time when an individual begins to discern what his or her future might be. If you remember the passage in Acts of the Apostles of two disciples walking out of Jerusalem after the death of Jesus, they were despondent. They had no idea where to go. And suddenly they were met with a third person who walked with them, who shared with them what really happened in Jerusalem. That phrase that they said, these two disciples, "Did not our hearts burn within us when we heard him teach us to understand what had happened?" And I suppose a novitiate experience is something like that. It's attempting to walk with Jesus in a year of greater intimacy, to be aware that our journey is a journey we don't make alone. In a sense, when you enter religious life, you are entering into a communion of brotherhood, sisterhood, where we find the love of God in the love of each other. And as the early monks fled to the desert, they were seeking not only the love of God, but the liberation of their spirits, so that they could experience the freedom to love God unconditionally as God loves us in the person of Jesus. Many years ago, I spent a month or two with one of our old religious in the United States. He was an old novice master who had served 16 years. And I asked him, "What's the most important thing about a novitiate?" And this old man, this old priest, he just said, "The most important thing that you learned in the novitiate wasn't an answer to anything, but it is an experience of communication, of being in conversation with God in prayer. Our faith is that God is alive, that God in the person of Jesus is risen from the dead. We believe that Jesus walks with us in our journey. And during that journey, we talk, we speak, we live with him." That's about, for me, the core value of the novitiate experience.